so I got this little nifty device right here. This is a coolant. Well, they call it a heater cooler. So what it does is it heats the coolant up quicker in your engine. So your hose that comes from the top of your engine that goes to your heater core runs through here, and the oil runs through here, and then the oil filter comes right here. So that way when you warm your vehicle up in the mornings, on cold mornings, it'll warm up faster. So pretty nifty little device. So I'm going to show you how to put that on. It comes with this ring right here. And all you're going to do is just, it seems like mine goes all the way, but I don't know. Yeah, so there we go. And then we'll put some Loctite. Not sure if you're supposed to use which Loctite you're supposed to use, but or thread locker, but I'll go ahead and just use blue for right now. If it ends up coming apart, then I can always redo it, but I doubt it's gonna go. So in this little spot here, there's a adapter. Let's see if I have it around here. It's what connects to the actual oil filter. So you got to use like an inch socket to remove it. And then the kit comes with this, kind of like a little plumbing tube. And you just put that in. I'm not sure how far it's supposed to go, but we'll go all the way to the end. Just tighten. Let's get some of this thread locker blue all cleaned up a little bit. This oil's going to be coming in and out of these two holes through it. And the coolant also keeps the oil cooler as well. So with this engine, I'm trying to fight any like extra heat that it's going to be put on. So it comes with this special like O-ring. And then just plop it right on here. Slide it on, and that's going to seal it up for us nice and good. Alright, and then it's going to come with a thin big nut. It's looking like we're going to need to bring this out a little bit so we don't need it quite that. Let's see how that goes. All right, stay tuned. Alright, so we're going to go to that. See how how that works with our oil filter. Alright. Now I'm going to put these straight up. I'm also wondering, the TJs don't have this adapter on it. It's usually just open right here. Or not usually, it's open. And this may... It's going to be close. It may be able to fit right here for the TJs, so I don't know. Once I get a TJ, I'll let y'all know. Maybe show it. But I'm going to put this on. Still not be good enough. But let's try it out here. So you're going to set your torque wrench to 35 foot-pounds. It's going to be a 1/16th, or excuse me, 1 1/16th socket. So let's see how this does. We're just going to try to keep it up and down as best as possible. Still wants to turn, but look at that. There we go. Gotta squish that O-ring. I guess I could have let it turn a little bit. There we go. And then I oiled the gasket on this oil filter. And there we go. So it fits on there right like that. So, like I was saying, so it's going to run from your tube right here. It's coming from the water pump. So I believe it's coming out. Right here. And then it'll come down to this or this, it doesn't matter which one you put it on, then to your heater core and then back to the front. So there we go. So a nifty little device. I hope it works good. Easy to install. Definitely a level 1. But anyways, thanks for watching.